Thank you. It goes with all the shouting. So my endpoint, I'm going to do endpoint this morning.
All right, cool.
Because the endpoint is really the endpoint. My tenure, obviously, at the helm of the show ends today, and I'm not going to be covering daily news for CNN after today. Over the last decade at CNN, I've had a really great chance to cover some of the biggest stories, I think it's fair to say, of our time, like the Asian tsunami and the earthquake in Haiti and our entire political season last year and Hurricane Katrina, obviously. And I want to take a moment just to highlight something that was really important and made me very proud. When we were covering Hurricane Katrina, we had spent the first 2 weeks living in an RV on Canal Street, and we pretty much were disgustingly dirty, and we hadn't showered in weeks, and we were at the end of the 2 weeks leaving out of the Baton Rouge airport, and we had our CNN baseball caps on because we were, you know, just a mess. And we walked into the airport, and everyone gave us a standing ovation because we had covered the story so well. And at that moment, it really made me incredibly proud to be a reporter working with really great journalists. So I think if I've learned anything over the past year, it's that facts matter, and we shouldn't be afraid to have tough and honest conversations and maybe even argue a little bit when there's a lot at stake. And yes, Governor Sununu, I am talking to you. up next for me, I'm going to continue to focus on the 25 girls that we serve. We send girls to college with my foundation. Continue to focus, too, on good journalism, examining the critical issues that our country faces, from jobs to poverty, and focusing on the people who have stories to tell in this country, and often those stories don't get told. Huge thanks to my colleagues here at Starting Point. We've worked some very insane hours to bring strong journalism and important stories to our viewers. And a big thanks, of course, to the crew. I've known most of these guys, mostly guys, over the last 10 years. My kids have literally grown up in this building, and it's been a really wonderful organization I've been part of. So that is it for Starting Point, as we like to say. Have a great weekend. I will not see you back here on Monday, but have a happy Easter, everybody.